Bruh.
Well, kudos to Matt Riddle for trying to stand up, but we heard from Dain, who attacked Riddle after his last match. He said that he attacked Riddle because Riddle had said no one could stand up to him in a fight. It was the arrogance of Matt Riddle.
Killian Dain just blindsided Matt Riddle, ambushing Riddle again.
Riddle never saw it coming.
Never had a chance. Oh, but he's desperately trying to fight back now. This match hasn't even started.
The Beast of Belfast making a huge impact in his return to NXT. The expense of Matt Riddle! Wow.
Well, what is that? I guess this match isn't gonna happen. I mean, because Matt Riddle, to all intents and purposes, has been taken out.
I don't think Riddle even knows where he is right now.
Killian Dain put him through the stage floor last time, and this time he almost put him through the stairs, and Matt Riddle is in a world of hurt here, again courtesy of Killian Dain.